women saying fuck the world for 10 years. Ain't nobody never said shit. Soon as I said fuck the world wanna start tripping. So that's where I'm twisted at. You understand what I'm saying? It's like I don't understand. Bill Clinton could peel his dick out and don't nobody say shit. Tupac peel my dick out. Everybody gonna put me in jail. I don't understand. It's not the same rules. We all have to follow the same rules. The rules have to apply to every man, woman, and child. It cannot be just for the rich or for the poor. If it is, there's gonna be war. And that's what Thug Life is about. I'm showing you that when you oppress a people, all we gonna do is blow up in your face. If you put gasoline in the bottle or put a match to it, it's gonna blow up, whole bunch of glass gonna spurt. It's gonna be blood everywhere, it's gonna be bad scenes and the victims. We don't want that, we don't want that. That's why we're rapping and we're not in the bushes sniping motherfuckers. So we're not what they're making us to be. You know what I'm saying? We are the degree outs. We storytellers, we're coming first. We're telling you the news, you know what I'm saying? We're like the three wise men coming through this. We like the seventh sign. We bringing news of the apocalypse. It's coming.